Old bread makes the best breadcrumbs. So cut the crusts off and then cut into chunks. And then I've got this great little gadget called a mini chopper. So my kitchen isn't big enough for a food processor. So I put it in here, so you could put it in a food processor or use a blender and give it a whiz. There we are, your breadcrumbs are ready, just like that.